Alright, everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. And I guess, do you want to go to Zendler's house or do you want to go to Source Temple entrance? I guess we're going to go head towards Zendler's house.
I could do with a cold drink.
I guess.
Down this way. There's also a shit ton of pumpkins and barley. You want to make some beer? Obviously you do. Oh, what the fuck?
Baby.
Who are these guys? Mountain warriors.
You there, Flatlander. Stay at your business.
Do we want to just kill them? Or I order some of the conduit herself to speak to the leader of this village.
Go for the amulet.
How about I'm a source hunter? I've come to cleanse this place of immaculate filth. Yeah, fine, I'll use the amulet.
Come to play now, the town's been taken, have you? Typical, you flatlanders. Lucky for you, the goddess don't discriminate against cowards. Well, come quickly then. There's still townsfolk on the loose, and the chase has probably made them wild as cornered dogs. One might pop out of a bush and take an eye before you can shout your own name. Better you first check in with the higher-ups. You've got Jarl, the righteous leader of We of the Mountain, and blood-stained Gratilda, queen dog of the giant toads. Trust me, you'll know her when you see her. Now scram, and make your introductions before word gets to them there's an intruder here.
So, isn't someone going to eventually recognize Midora?
I mean, she blends in perfectly.
Alright, let me talk to rats.
They say humans and orcs don't get along, but I've seen a pair as thick as a troll's toe hair.
Okay.
They're keeping the peace for now.
Fuck. I want to talk to you, rat. Get over here.
Gorag doesn't look so fearsome without his second horn. And to think, it was a human who managed to snap it clean off.
Well, let me know if someone yells at you because you have Midora.
Oh god, Midora wants to talk.
Alright.
Comrade, did you hear that? It sounds like these immaculates are at odds with the local orc savages. We may be able to turn this to our advantage. I'll keep a sharp eye out for anything we could use to nudge these factions closer to chaos. If we can get them to destroy each other, we'll kill two birds without even having to pick up a stone. Nothing would please me more than seeing Hunter's Edge cleared of the scum that destroyed it. I may not be able to undo the past, but together, we can dole out justice for those who've suffered.
Why is there a rabbit hole here? Sorry, a rat hole. We're gonna look at the rat hole.
Many rats scurry in and out of this hole. Where it leads is uncertain.
Okay. Wait, oh wait, there was the...
The quest to kill rats?
Yeah. I think it doesn't matter if we kill them because they're just gonna keep coming in, aren't they? I mean, I talked to them; they didn't seem that bad. I'm not gonna try killing them either. Let's delay that for a bit. So we don't want to run into Gratilda, do we? Is that what you call those
thimbles on your toesies? What did you say that? Sounds like a great person.
I'm just saying. Oh, look, this is very pleasant. Check out this place.
It's just like the marketplace in Scythia, kind of.
Look here! Look at you! How I admire one whose head is lodged so firmly upon their shoulders, like a spire that rests upon the breadth of its foundations, one and indivisible! Not I, alas. I fare not so. For I may replace my battered cranium as jauntily as a wizard may his hat. Just consider some of these examples here before me. How I admire this one's kingly brow, that one's exquisite jaw, yonder one's deep-set sockets that held a warrior's eyes. Why make a permanent choice? Why not cater to the occasion as called for? I would. But for the question, where does the soul reside? And so I ask, where are you, O ephemeral soul? If in a tooth you may be pulled, if in an arm you may be broken, where are you, O delicate monstrosity?
Why is it so important to know where in the body the soul resides?
Surely you jest when you question this question's importance. Say I opt for that there fair-featured sovereign of a skull. What happens if another soul lies therein sequestered? If I play the part of the aforementioned wizard, and swap its rugged lineaments for the feeble ones that are my own, who shall I become? I, yes, who is I then? Were I sure that the soul houses within the chest, within one's little toe for all I care, I would fret not so. But the certainty I long for remains as impossible to find as one specific raindrop in the rain. You, oh, I beg of you, have you not the answer?
You needn't worry, our heads are in our bodies, or it is we and our souls are running indivisible, sure, whatever.
But of course, why was I so blind? The soul is not of the body, it is of the spirit. A new skull I shall have, but same person I'll remain. Oh, the agony of choice. I think I'll opt for the one with the kingly brow.
That was the deepest skeleton I've ever talked to. What did I get for that?
What? Where in the blazes?
I have no idea.
Enlightenment, maybe?
Oh, romantic. I got romantic. Let's talk to this cat.
Do you bring good news?
Sorry, what did you want to tell me?
No, I was having some enlightenment, but I'll poke you after that.
No, he was fucking talking about where the soul is on a skeleton. It's deep. Anyways, tell me about your friends, the wizard servants.
They've survived this carnage so far by concealing themselves most cleverly.
Oh, wait, we've talked to this person already. Why is she here?
Think same cat.
Must jinx a
shit.
If you come a kind, the dark invaders would
shit.
Each
can I fucking stop talking to me? Okay, thank you. I'm gonna talk to the dog.
But
the dog looks up at you with misery-ridden eyes. Its tail doesn't wag, and when it tries to bark or speak, only silence reaches your ears.
Poor thing, you can't speak, can you?
The dog hangs its head, then looks north. Filled with fury, it barks noiselessly in the direction of the forest.
Okay, this is the second animal we've seen that can't talk to us. I wonder if that has to do with that thief that can't talk. It probably does, actually.
Maybe.
I think everybody gets a side quest here. Anyways, continue. What were you saying?
I had a thought about the rat hole.
Yeah?
I was looking at my inventory because I could have sworn at some point I had some kind of rat poison or something.
Yeah.
Like maybe that's something we had to do, like, because that would be the logical step, right? Like, we've got to poison the rat hole.
Yeah, I got tons of poison. Alright, well, let's see, Joanne.
Let's see what we can do.
Now, Joanne, it just says use. I can't combine anything with it.
Maybe like you can
drop it in front? I don't think so. That usually you combine things when you interact with them. Although there was that book that we did that with. Maybe I can make like poison cheese or something.
Oh, maybe.
Where's the cheese?
Do you even have any cheese left over?
I guess not. I guess I'd put it.
Oh, you should do, because I keep giving Yahan cheese every time I find it.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I got one thing. I got tons of cheese, actually. Poison cheese. There is actually poison cheese here.
Oh, nice. So we have poison cheese already?
Yeah, like they're poisoned.
Oh, rip, rip!
What? What the fuck? Dude, it's a Rat King. I don't know. Joanne doesn't want to talk to him.
Demons!
Who are you?
Any rodent with half a mind would recognize me by the diadem encircling my kingly head. I am the king of rats, of course. The ruler and leader of all rodent kind.
I met a cat who asked me to kill as many rats as I could find.
That must be the monster who's been slaughtering my men by the dozens. Kind knight, I, his rodent highness, do make a request. Remove that beast from this town. Spare my men the claw and tooth. I'd consider you a true friend if you'd oblige me in this matter. And the loyalty of my friends never goes unrewarded.
What do you know about the rat catcher?
Touched by madness he is. Imagine! An orc believing he could train the god's most intelligent creature! I assure you, it is we who have trained him. We perform the tiniest of tasks, and he rewards us with delicious golden cheese!
Okay. What are you doing in this village?
Responsible for the welfare of each of my subjects, secure the wealth and glory of our kingdom by contracting certain occupations through which we obtain security, honor, and above all, cheese. A certain orc, the one who so erroneously calls himself Ratcatcher, has won our employment. He tells us what to find, and in exchange for a generous wheel of Gorgonbur or Gouda, we oblige. I've nearly closed in on this particular target, a trio of stinking humans who I believe to be cowering in their cellar. But I've lost too many men to this bloodthirsty feline. I won't send more troops into the unknown until the beast is caught.
Apparently I could trade with the Rat King. Dude, he has a bow.
Oh, let me see.
He's got a bow and fire essence. You can have a look. Yeah, so he is doing exactly.
If you desire a second consultation, the smell of whiskey in there—that's so delight a king's senses.
He's in the cellar in this place. He is doing exactly what the cat was saying. He's tracking down humans that are hiding in the village. I'm gonna talk to the cat one more time to see if there's any more dialogue.
Hello again. Do you bring good news?
The rats all hail to a king of their own kind. He's the one ordering them to search the town for your friends.
Strange. I never knew those savages capable of even the most basic form of order. But this bodes well, does it not? Perhaps, if you can get rid of their king, the rats will stop their search. What's a body without a head, after all?
I have a dialogue option to make her leave the town, but I'm going to say no.
Yeah, fuck rats, man.
Because I'm pretty sure we're going to kill them.
I mean, I'm a cat person.
You're a cat person.
I fucking love cats.
Well, if the option is just rats and cats, then obviously fucking cats every day of the week, but there's so many better pets.
Mike Glad, 2016, fucking cats every day.
Yeah, fucking whatever. Alright, where's the cellar in this place?
I don't think this is the tavern. Didn't he say the tavern?
Oh, the tavern cellar. Oh, did he? Oh, okay. Isn't that where Gratilda is?
Or, I guess we'll find out.
I mean, it's going to be really awkward if we see her in this town. Is this the tavern?
That was the cellar.
This is Glenn's house.
Oh, in which case, fuck that.
Glenn's
tavern.
House.
Tavern!
Yeah.
It never rains, but it pours.
Oh, waypoint shrine.
So where's the waypoint shrine?
To the south. By the river.
Oh, there. Oh, you're right. And when you're right, you're right. Did you actually look at the... Did you fucking find the tavern?
I need to dry off.
No, I'm looking at the map, though. It'll pop up. We'll find it, probably.
Yeah, maybe at some point. Alright. I could talk to these two guys.
You there, tell me, how's your vision? Any ailments in the liver or spleen? Lost ones are everywhere these days, after all.
I take my leave. Nothing interesting.
I think I found the tavern. There's like... Yeah.
The people talking
about it's Gratilda.
Where?
In the tavern.
They told you.
Maybe I could for a teleport up here to get past it.
They'll just keep the door out here. Where's Gratilda? I don't see her.
She's at the steps.
No? Are we looking at the same place?
Alright.
Where are you looking?
The big building.
Here. Oh, well, okay, that's it.
And like, outside the steps?
It's Gratilda. Fuck. Oh, that's awkward.
Well, what a thrill.
You know what? Let's save it. Let's save it.
This can only end well.
Let's kill it over. Alright, maybe I'll take Medwar temporarily.
By the boot soles of Burl Boonhammer, what have we here?
Another human in Hunter's Edge. State your business, whelp.
We are Immaculate, sent from Silverglen to assist you.
Hail, Immaculate. By the sickle of Tear Gut Gouger, I'm glad to see another human face here in Hunter's Edge. Not yet another misshapen orcish snout.
If you fancy keeping that human face of yours, I wouldn't take my cues from the chief of the mountain apes. I may have sworn to refrain from carving my name across his back, but yours, I do believe, is free for the taking.
She has a large healing potion.
Regular ray of sunshine, ain't she? Don't let her manners fool you, though. Her disposition may be dark, but her wit is bright. Bright and devious. Believe me when I tell you that she's plotting against us as we speak, and would have long given the order to spill our blood if she wasn't leashed by the orders of the conduit herself. But by the shield of the Stormbringer, she'll not outfox the sworn brothers of Tanaroth. And I sincerely hope she won't outfox the likes of you either. You belong to the Silverglen tribe, I take it. Thought you were all holed up in Hyberheim. But it pleases me to see some of your number have come to Hunter's Edge. Yes, an outsider not as yet distrusted by the orcs is exactly what I need in the matter of the missing bloodstones and the matter of the wizard's house. But let's talk in my headquarters over yonder, for by the beard of the Bear Slayer, there are too many green ears around here.
Oh, he's a racist. Well, that's just to talk somewhere else, but I want to go fucking do the Rat King, so...
We have rats to deal with.
Yeah, it's more important shit to do. Alright, here's the fucking cellar. Dear rats, I've been talking to rats and trading all my life for this. Do you want to take some of these?
I'll take the painting.
Oh, it's fucking. I don't know where actually it is.
Rat palace.
There's a rat palette? What?
Rat palace.
Dude, that sounds amazing. Where's that?
Hold alt.
Oh shit, it's a rat palace. Oh, he's right here.
Let me talk to him first.
Why?
Should I guess?
I'll talk to him.
Fine.
Unless you've come to tell me you've turned a cat into fiddles.
It's... What the fuck? Okay, well, let's just kill him. You ready?
Alright.
I don't know if I'm buffing up.
Probably can't, because it'd be too buff. You probably buff him as well.
You know, he's got a lot of resistances to the elements. Air, earth, water, poison.
But you know what he's weak to?
What?
PSC.
That's good. Oh yeah, go right in front of him then. That's a good point.
I know exactly what to do.
That's right. I'm gonna do, oh, I can't... A water wand and an earth wand is pretty bad. Alright, ready to get going? Actually, let me buff you first.
I'll leave you with this.
Just you open up.
Cause that will hit.
Diseased? You made him diseased. Dude, he's like almost dead already. Oh. What the fuck? Rat Prince. Fire immunity.
Hey, actually you can't haste me, can you?
I can. I certainly...
Oh, because you got the wildfire, didn't you?
Yeah.
Nice, nice. This is going to be a party.
I'm going to also lower resistances, maybe.
Wait, you should read their names. Rat Warchief, Rat Fort Chancellor, Rat Prince, Rat Fire Knight,
Rat First Knight, Rat Buffoon, Rat Secretary. Alright, most of them have their resistances lowered.
Oh, baby! Oh, God! It's so good!
The rodent monarchy has fallen. That ought to solve the rat infestation.
The rat monarchy.
Villagers a bit of respite from the hunt. But I doubt the rat catcher will take the news very well.
Fuck the rat catcher.
Have fun cleaning up.
Ah, oh, man. Let's fucking flare this guy.
Spirits of eternal flame to my aid.
Ah, oh, I didn't even kill him. They're very resistant to elemental damage, so. It's all you right now.
Oh, what could I possibly do?
You don't do piercing damage.
Get out of here.
I do killing damage.
You're not allowed to do that.
I'm a fucking Dora. Medora, calm the fuck on, you couldn't kill a rat!
We need to fear. You tried to fear us. Raw
oh
meat,
man,
raw
these
meat.
Rats.
Holy shit, raw meat.
That's a bow.
Excellent plate belt of lifting.
Oh man.
I love lifting. Oh, there's like a ton of cheese here.
Oh, wait. Oh, okay. God damn it. Oh, there's a plate. Fucking god. That's terrible.
Fortune.
Dude, fucking Joan gets all the cheese.
Well, the social's chat. It's a buck. Oh, fucking level 4.
Relief.
What else is around here? Nothing? Alright, you don't need me for it.
Why
oh,
did
shit.
You give me the stone blood the bloodstone cage?
Because. It's actually worthless to us now, you could probably sell it. Alright,
it's not worth anything.
There's some nice things on the other side of this place. Like, do you see gold there and shit?
Yeah, there's some gold over there. I'm just checking to see if I have anything for lockpicking I should do.
Okay, can you even get over there through any other means?
Well, can you throw your, teleporter pyramid over there, maybe?
Why? Why do you- Wait, let me come back down there. There's like a way we can- Oh yeah, yeah, through here, you're right.
I mean, you can't forget, like, we have the teleporter pyramid. I know sometimes I cheat with it, but sometimes it is genuinely the way to get there.
You know, with you I can never tell. Oops. Guess I'll, pick that up.
This is an excellent time for you to practice how to cheat with the pyramids.
How to cheat. Oh yeah, this is how you do it. Alright, teleport. Good. And give me it back.
Oh, you want it back? Oh, I'm sorry, I can't hear you.
I wanna fucking talk to the people.
Is valuable.
Where is there it is, okay.
I'll wait so you can talk to people.
Yeah. They'll probably ambush you and go, what are you doing here? Oh, wait, actually, maybe not. Oh, there's nobody here. I thought there was someone here, sorry. Okay, carry on. Oh, there's a Tenebrian bow here. Fine.
I guess I'll...
And spear.
Oh, it's fine. I guess I'll grab it.
Into the deep.
A large dark shield. It's worth a lot, actually.
Let's see the book. And into the deep. Author claims to have traveled many famous minds. He hasn't mentioned a single creature you've heard of. Okay, well let's just go fucking paintings.
I'm overheating here.
This is don't come up here. Do not come up here.
How spoopy is it?
Gratilda's right here.
Oh,
just went to the room with her.
Oh, dude. You have fun up there, I'm gonna get some party stuff for you.
I'm gonna go talk to the cat and say, the threat has been eliminated. It's been ratified, Pat. Or, sorry, I just called you Pat.
Pat, you called me Pat, I'm recording!
Because I was doing puns with him the other day, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're doing puns? It took one day! One day of you and Pat, now I'm Pat again.
What do you mean? If you whatever, shut up. Fucking hell.
Hello again.
Do you bring good news?
Good news, I've killed the Rat King.
Ding dong, the king is dead. And I thank you from tail to whiskers for your help. There may be hope for my friends yet. If you would, my friend, you could find them and help them escape now that those pointy-faced beasts won't be on the alert. Their hiding place is enchanted, you see. Crafted by the wizard himself to hide those he held dear. They've concealed themselves in a cellar outside their home, the hatch of which you'll find beneath a great black boulder. Once you've destroyed the boulder, search in the beehives behind the wizard's house for the key.
Okay, so the people are hiding in a hatch, which is beneath a great black boulder, and then the key is behind and in some beehives behind the wizard's house. So, do we see a big black boulder anywhere?
I'm still in this house. Also, I gave you a wand.
Oh shit! That's a decent wand, actually. That's a pretty nice wand.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Pat.
Yeah, no problem, Jay.
Ah, man. You fucker.
Actually, I can do one better.
What?
Thanks, Tactical.
Thanks, Tactical. Don't stay mad at me. What does perception bonus give us? Critical chance, initiative, start action points. Okay. I don't really need a bonus to perception, but I guess I'll see how that works.
It's the man I call friend.
And you'll deal
I'm the man
it.
He calls Pat. My name is not important.
What is important is what I'm going to do.
It says hidden cellars over this way. Oh no, it's this way.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you found it here.
Oh yeah, it's right here.
Alright, so we can destroy the boulder.
We can use the boulder.
This boulder looks strange. Unreal.
No, you're ruining it.
Only. Alright, and we can't open this, but the key is behind, as I said, Zandalar's house, so. In a beehive. Oh god, not the bees, etc. So I guess we'll just continue going to Zandalar's house. Feeding him his own
nettis. Still be the cause to be in a beehive of all things.
There's something happened to this guy.
The armory's off limits, you hear? Take another step and you'll be looking for your teeth at the end of a rainbow.
Point taken, but why mayn't I enter?
Because it's a goddamn crime scene, isn't it? Our bloody bloodstones were stolen. The old body lot of them.
Do you have any suspects?
Everybody's pointing their grubby little fingers at Garrick because he was on guard duty at the time. Yeah, it may be a tad suspicious that now he's missing, but I'll eat pig ball soup if he had anything to do with it. I mean, just look at this shattered door. There's Orc Headbutt written all over it. I'm done talking about this mess. Ask Jarl if you're so bloody interested.
Okay. So we're gonna eventually have to talk to Jarl again. There's apparently some shit going on in town that they suspect the orcs about, so I think we're gonna frame them.
Yep. Or maybe they actually did it, in which case we just had to reveal it.
Yeah.
Nice to see a fresh face, they green as troll snuff. Best make yourself known to Jarl if you haven't.
Mysterious fabric dye. What?
So baby mysterious.
Dude, it's fucking 6,000 gold. Dude, get that thing, and I'll use that on your dye. I'll use that on your. No. It's black. Give it. Yo, take it. Buy it from him. Buy it, and I'm gonna make Johan have like fucking black dye on his fucking. Robe.
That's really expensive. Wow.
Yeah, I don't care. We need it. Fine, I'll save it before we do it in case it's...
No, I'm selling some random shit because I've got random shit to sell.
I want that fucking magic dye. It's like black dye. It's like Edgelord.
Oh, no, I need the Tyrion, bro. I need that. Alright, that'll do.
He needs it.
Solid as a rock.
I'm giving it to Yad.
Yeah, because he wants it. You know he wants it. He's gonna be Edgelord.
My name is not important. Oh god.
What? Invalid combination. What?
Ah, get fucked.
It's for something else, I think. What do you think it's for? Wait, mysterious die can turn mere cloth scraps into something out of this world. Oh, cloth scraps then. I may right. have left those in my homestead, though.
Oh well.
We'll go back for it soon.
Should we go forwards?
Nah, let's go get it. Because then we'll just load if it's garbage. That's how I feel.
Wow. It's not like we spent much. Like, do you even know how much money I have?
I actually don't.
I have 2 stacks of gold. Oh god, the harem.
You have 2 stacks of gold? And what's the maximum stack?
Scroll down. 9999. 9999.
That's a lot of gold.
I'm swimming in gold.
Alright, let's pass this over to Joanne. Alright, let me max out my crafting first. Alright. What's his crafting skill at right now? Craftsmanship, yep. Okay, 5 crafting. Well, I think it's not crafting alone, I think it's blacksmithing. I don't know, fuck it.
Blacksmithing?
I don't know if it's blacksmithing, that's the thing, but we'll see. It's always crafting ability with this thing. Whoa, that's an interesting piece of armor.
Can I drop it so I can see?
Yeah, sure. Look at that. A lot of resistances.
Oh. Yeah, that is, that's not bad.
It's actually pretty better than what he's using.
I need it.
Beard, what a find.
See, even he agrees. I just send this back to the homestead. Actually, I'm gonna split the item into...
Send it back to the homestead, it's right there!
I know, but he can't use the item. Alright, yeah, we'll keep that item. Fuck this shit. Alright, do you want anything else from here?
What are we gonna do in the bed, etc. Take us back!
Take us back. The Hunter's Edge.
Back.
That's a nice item, actually. Is he actually black and edgy, though? Is the question. Didn't even notice. What the fuck? He just... No, it's like, where'd the white come from? It's like, it was supposed to be black dye.
Well, you know, black isn't really a color, it's just a shade.
Whatever.
It's a lack of color.
Wait, what's his resistance set? Yeah, he has, like, really high resistances now. It's really nice, jeez. Actually.
Though I wish there were other bottoms.
I feel like I've just had a long bath in a cold lake.
Where is he? Coming. Alright, well, let's keep going. We'll keep that piece of armor. I mean, as long as it didn't cost anything, which clearly it didn't. We've been hoarding.
I'll let you know when I'm in down to 1 stack.
This place.
Why don't you go yourself then? You already sent Odolin and he's been blown to bits.
Do you even care about these guys or what?
He's no commander of ours, Orkscon.
Alright, fine, I'll fuck these guys.
By the beard of the Bear Slayer, another human face. You must hail from Silverglen. Fewer orcs that away, I've heard.
What do you seek within this house?
This big green hunk of rock will club me if I say more than nothing. Perhaps you better query him first.
I should talk to him then.
Step aside, pig face.
Scissors!
What? They're doing rock, paper, scissors here. What do you need to get inside this house exactly?
Oh god, he's gonna die!
Like I got knocked down? Oh, he's just corpse.
That's mine to worry about, so who's next?
That's actually funny.
These guys, now? Us!
What do you need to get inside this house exactly?
And what business is that of yours, pig face? You ain't no son of the old mother. Or even a mountain rat like the brothers of Jarl.
I am quite experienced in magic. If you tell me what you seek, I may be able to help you find it. Oh, good. Oh, dude, I'm the king of rock, paper, scissors, apparently. I have 5 reason, he had 2.
I suppose we've tried just about everything apart from fighting charms with more charms. Perhaps you'll be able to crack the bleeding thing, small bones. What would you like to know?
What do you see? What do you seek inside the house?
Something the conduits asked for directly, you see? There's a key inside. A key to a source temple within the forest. The very temple the conduits attempted to crack at this very moment. They say the key's the only way in, but she's attempted to charm her way in while we look for the key here. Without the wizard's servants to show us the way in, though, it don't seem like we'll ever get through the damn doors.
What do you know about the source temple?
Can't say myself what exactly's inside, but the conduit seems ready to turn heaven and ground to get inside. It seems the wizard who lived here was quite familiar with the place. He kept what seems to be the only key, after all.
Do you have any leads regarding where the servants may be hiding?
Matilda seems to believe they're in a hidden cellar somewhere, but we haven't found a lick of a hint as to where the damn thing might be. They can't have escaped. That's all we know for certain. Shame the wizard's pretty little grapevines and beehives will wither without his team of helpers tending them. Perhaps, once we find and skin the buggers, that priestess can turn them into undead workers fast enough to save the garden and whip up some wine and mead.
Well, that's it for that. Let's go,
We need to go into the house. We need to go around it.
Yeah, because we want to find the beehive first.
It's marked on the map, though.
It's marked on the map?
Yeah, it's over
here. Hidden key. Alright, we'll do that first, then. Or, as the last thing for this episode, then, I guess. I guess I'll loot it. Ooh, gold. There's an amulet. Alright, I'll send that to you. Alright, and I found the key found in beehive. Alright, we've got it. I'm heading now to, let's see, back to the way portal. Where was the cellar? Up this, no, it was down this way. How's the amulet?
No, I'll give it to you, you can tie it for yourself. It's not great for me.
Earth resistance, air resistance, and reflecting damage.
Maybe you can just give it all to Yahanning and like make him a resistance boat.
Yeah, he already has something that's pretty good for that.
Alright, it's money then.
Okay. Money it is. Oh, hey.
Who are you? Stay away from my family. They know nothing of the wizard. Take me.
Who are you to ask questions? You're a little more than a living bloodstack, say goodbye. We could just kill them right now. No, I am a source hunter. The Immaculates who invaded the town believe I'm one of them, but I'm on a mission to dismantle their bloody operation.
A source hunter? Lodian, the gods have answered our prayers. I can think of no more welcome deliverer from this predicament than one of your esteemed order. Seven bless us, and you too.
Are you the wizard servants? The ones these invaders are so desperate to find?
Aye. We three labored under Zandalore's employ. He was right decent to us, and it's thanks to him we managed to escape the brutes upstairs. Zandalore prepared this hidden place long ago. It's almost as though he knew, somehow, that this day would come. Or perhaps he knew only that the forces of evil would always pursue those of goodness and light. Many years ago, he told us that if ever we found ourselves in danger, we should flee to this cellar. Shut fast its door, he said. And mark the jam with a chalk pentangle. This will call forth the magic I have assigned for your protection. It seems our friend was true to his word.
What can you tell me about the wizard?
Zandalore is a brilliant man, even among wizards. Why he chose to settle in this sleepy little town, I can't say. But then again, he never did remain for long. Always dashing off to attend to some matter or other, our wizard. We cared for his home while he was away, and attended to him when he was in. We were quite fond of him, and I do believe he was rather fond of us, too. It seems that when we triggered this cellar's defences, he knew straight away. Within a minute or so, a strange orb of light appeared before us. It grew sharper and sharper about the edges. I held out my hands to grasp it, and it fell, heavy as a pearl, in my hands. From the orb came Zandalore's voice, clear and strong as though he were standing just before me. His voice was hurried, strained in a way I'd never heard before.
What did his voice say?
Something unthinkable. That he was traveling through the Phantom Forest, that heart of horrors, and into the ancient source temple that rests within its cursed depths. He told us to wait for the White Witch, asked us to deliver a message, something important by the sound of it. We wrote it down, word for word, and will pass it along whenever it is she comes.
What can you tell me about the Source Temple?
I know little more than its name implies, but if a Temple of Source does indeed rest within that blighted forest, a greater evil I cannot imagine.
Tell me about the Phantom Forest.
Many is the year since ghoul or beast has ventured out of the defiled sanctuary of those woods, yet still we of the village dare not enter. Legend says that to set a single foot into the Phantom Forest is to invite death's grasp. It's a legend none wish to test. As you may know, this town was founded as the last bulwark against the source monstrosities that reside within that terrible place. After the fall of Bracchus Rex, the defeated darkness retreated to those woods, and haunted they have remained ever since.
I know the White Witch. Personally, you can entrust your message to me.
That ring! Hikara's blessing! Zandalore has the same. I'd recognize it anywhere. So the White Witch sent you, did she? I should have known she'd not sit idly by while the world turned topsy-turvy. Zandalore's message is as such. He's gone to the Source Temple in the Phantom Forest, and he wants her, or I suppose you, her messengers, to follow him there. In order to enter the forest, you'll need an amulet. He stored it in a small chest near his personal waypoint.
His personal waypoint? It says, the actual dialogue here says, small chest in his bedside table.
Once you're inside the forest, you'll need to find the forest spirit. This spirit will give you the rune you need to enter the Source Temple. But first things first, if you want to get inside Zandalore's house, you'll need to use the portal in this very room. I've the crystal you need in order to activate it. Still, entering the house will be the least of your worries. Zandalore himself has called forth every manner of protection to discourage would-be intruders, and you will have to defeat them all in order to reach the bedroom. Now, the last thing he said doesn't make much sense to an outsider. Perhaps you or the witch will manage to make better sense of it. He said, and I quote, "She is coming. I only hope I can reach the temple first. If she finds the portal..." He didn't finish after that.
Wait, what is she saying? Nothing. Can I take my leave?
Before you go, perhaps we might impose on you, well, a favor, you see. Source Hunter, we need a way out of this place. It's only a matter of time before the savages upstairs find us, and trying to leave through the village is as good as suicide. But Zandalore has his own means of travel. A waypoint shrine in his own chambers, reserved for his personal use. If we could only get there, we'd be able to flee this place lickety-split. The only trouble is what I've already mentioned. The wizard's house is rigged from top to bottom. If you'll be disabling its defenses, we'll slip through without problem. Good luck, Source Hunter. And unimaginable thanks from me and mine.
Did we just get another Starstone or something, or...?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna assume not. Is it usually we get some experience from it or something? I don't know. Got a recipe for improved belt, improved garment. The fuck are all these recipes?
I may have found the book.
Apparently.
What, shall we save and go through here?
Just give me just a sec. I'm looking how to make those things. It's important, Kent. It's important. Improved belt.
Well, I'll just take a seat then.
Apparently pearl improves that. Oh dude, golden grails. Never sell those anymore. Improved cloth armor. Any cloth armor and that. I guess pearls is what does all resistance or something.
Nice.
Any metal shield. I can... Oh yeah, that's right. I can put things on the anvils and things like that. Forgot about that. Alright, let me just, I think Joan's still equipped has his crappy items. Yeah, he does. Alright, let's go through the portal. The fuck are we doing here?
Is this Toho?
Oh, yeah.
We just unlink Midora. Right, so we're on the first floor, Alright.
I mean, there's these floor panels here. Let me just raise your fucking perception, maybe.
I'm trying to identify where I need to go.
I'll go up the stairs. Oh shit, there's mines here.
But is there a way out of there?
Oh, there's some shields here. Lab junk. I could shoot the ones on the ground, but I'm worried that it'll destroy some things around here. There's a nice mirror there. Chest right there. You know what, I don't think we give a fuck, so...
No!
Oh, it worked out. Let me make it rain. This is the wrong character for making it rain. Do I even have Tornado? No, I don't. Look at Joan over here.
Hey, look what I found!
What? What did you find?
Fucking Michael Bay lad over there, just blow it up!
It worked, didn't it? Hey, look, you're missing health. I know, Kent.
I prefer to drown my sorrows with ale.
That was a close one. Look, the fucking...
Why is the downstairs still exploding, though?
Maybe we need a separate one for that. There's a jewelry chest here, dude.
Maybe.
We got the Phantom Protection Amulet. Plus one dexterity, plus one perception, and 13% to Devium resistance. Is this something you want? I assume it is. I'm gonna give it to you.
Don't look downstairs right now, it sucks.
What have you done?
So don't look downstairs, it sucks!
Good thing I brought fucking Midora, sorry not Midora, fucking Joanne up here.
Hang on, let me re-equip Midora's fucking stun ring.
How about the fucking, not the stun ring, the... How about the ring with the, oh, there's a chest over here, by the way, you can get. What was I thinking of? You should equip the... Oh, wait, there's a Home Defenses Master Switch, you dumbass!
Well, press it then!
The defenses shut down. The family should be able to get through here without a hitch.
Wait, 3 to 5 fire damage per turn. Druid's personal waypoint shrine.
You already looked at the jewelry chest? You're a bad man.
Yeah, of course I did. Oops. You're not the person I want to heal.
It's journal and a cellar key. I'm taking the key. Because fuck you.
Is it a cellar key? I guess he had a backup one. Alright, talk to the... I'll not talk to the journal. I'm going to read the journal. Shira's power is stronger... Liara, I've reserved word from her. Oh. Why should you use Cycele's dank King Crab Inn for a meeting place, I cannot say. So this is before, shit happened.
Well, that reminds me, actually.
What?
About our plan to make, the things with... Oh, God. That's some good stuff. But we're gonna make the magical unlock scrolls.
Oh yeah, how are we gonna do that?
Oh god.
I don't know, we did everything here though, so it just occurred to me that we're fucking way over time, so... That's all the time we got for today, guys. Next time we'll continue, and we'll go... What are you talking to the chest for? Oh my fucking god, why are you talking to the chest?
It's a riddle chest!
I can't see anything related to that. I can't even read it. What is it saying to you? Treasure on the ground, who's the greatest dame in the town? Fuck.
Bertia, Nadia, Victoria.
Sorry, who?
Bertia, Nadia, Victoria.
Bertia. We know all of them. Bertia, Nadia. Oh, yeah, I have to save it here. Bordia, not a Victoria. Victoria is the, Victoria.
Well, we gotta
the,
keep in mind this is Zandalor's house, right?
Yeah. Well, he had a thing for Leandra, didn't he? Or something?
Dark. Kara?
Oh, Kara. Kara's the one, yeah.
But...
What's the ring called that I have? Akara's must guess. It is Akara. Akara and her have the relationship. Suppose you, if you're tittled by her...
Maybe the lock can be jimmied.
What would it say?
It just, like, I keep saying the names, like, fuck off.
You said Bordia? Whatever.
Well...
What the fuck? Hey, Ken. Hey, Ken. Look at me.
Yeah, that's the thing I found.
I'll
just take this chest.
You're gonna take it with you, okay.
Yeah.
Alright guys, that's all the time we got for today. Next time, we'll continue. Take care, bye.
Bye-bye.